do that. That's like, out. We're like, I'm so sorry. Gotta go. Can't hear you.
We are huge fans of our tech culture. You are a past Critics' Choice winner in this category, and then you're brought back again this year because it was the year of soup. How's it feel to be back and be nominated again? Anything you expected, or that one award was enough?
No! Never expected! Are you kidding me? But of course, I'll talk of external validation is like the most, like, oh yes, thank you. Oh, I am good? I guess so. Oh no, it's like insane. There was no place to be thinking of this. I did like, there's no reason for me to be paid to do this. These are things that I do in my off time, like in my free time, and people tell me to stop doing. For someone to be like, I'm gonna pay you to do this for several hours a day, and also, I'm gonna give you potentially an award. It's like, why? Why? Like, that's not right. Why are you spending your energy on this? That's so sweet. It feels so good. It's so good. It's humbling.
Smaller, what about if you win here tonight? I mean, will you be able to handle it?
I'll fall, probably. I don't want to do the dress, but I'll probably get like this position. And when I realize like going downward in this dress is not pretty, it's not gonna be good. No, I'll probably become very small and just cry and fall for like a few hours. And then go home and twirl around and be like, people other than me like me.
This year it seems like the writers on the middle just put the show on Sue's back, and she had so many great things going on. I mean, you have the proposal, you had the proposal and senior year and everything else.
Prom and the finale.
I mean, was it graduation? How was this year for you to come onto the show and just like?
It was amazing and horrible. It was amazing, but which is crazy, it was like season one, but like the what is it called, allocation, right, allocation of like, the number of hours that people worked, it was pretty like very patty heavy, so she worked the most number of days, and then like, then we all sort of, you know, maybe 4 days, like she had a day off, but like this year, man, nah, homie, I got none days off. It was amazing. But then they made me feel all the feelings. Rude. 5 days a week, many hours a day, they made me feel feelings. Like, low-key, that's my favorite pastime. But it was a lot. No, it was a lot of work, and it was great. It felt good. I don't know what to do with myself, because I'm not, like, excited. This is going to come as a shock. I'm going to tell you, like, fill you in a little secret. I have a lot of energy. So if I do not like spend so much time of the day like bouncing around and yelling and I'm like somersaulting. I have so much excess energy that I have this anxiety and I freak out. So I need to be super many hours just to like.
Unless you win awards, then you shut down and you're going to.
Oh yeah, then I'm not there. Yeah,
speaking of, you're getting a lot of Emmy buzz this year, as you usually do. But this year, more so, it seems like than any. And if you get nominated for supporting actress, you have to send in one episode to the judges. Do you have a particular Sue moment in time that you would send in?
No. I don't know. I wasn't aware that. I don't think there's still, again, like, just like small to the ground. I'll like, you know, I'll like be on the floor. I'll like let my tears cover the like all the options. I'll be like, which episode has the most tears on it?
Can you film that and then put it on YouTube?
Totally. That's the submission for that today.
That's the best way I've ever heard. Well, we wish you wish you the best of luck. I hope for you here and at Emmys.